50. Okay. Now you can see over here, Anas, not Anas, Umar, na? Umar, just see, you have unlike fraction because the denominators are not same. So you cannot add it directly. You cannot make it 3 because I have to make the denominator same. So for making the denominator same, one method I told you, when the table, when one number comes in the table of other number, you can just directly multiply and find the answer. But here in 15's table, 20 is not there. So I will have to find out LCM of 15 and 20. So for finding out the LCM of 15 and 20, first of all, you can see that both the numbers will not go by 2. Both the numbers will go by which number?
5, 3, 5, 4.
Now you can see that you cannot divide it further. 3 and 4, no common divisor. So my LCM will be equal to 5 into 3 into 4. I have to make it L. Okay. So I'm making it L shape. So 5 into 3 into 4, what is it? 5 4 is 20, 20 into 30 is 60. So my LCM is 60. Now just observe the next step. What will I do? I will make my denominators into LCM equal to 60. Now because it is a common multiple, I can easily make it. How will you make 15 into 60? By multiplying it with what? I can make it
4 is 60.
In 4s are 60, but khali numerator, khali denominator you cannot do.
Okay? We need to do the same in the numerator too.
Also, otherwise your question becomes wrong. So I have to do the same thing in the numerator also. So now how will I make 20 into 60?
Into 3. Multiply by 3.
If I multiply 20 into 3, I make it 60. So my both the denominators are 60 now. But 1
into 3.
3. So now you solve these. 4 2s are 8.
8 upon 60 plus 3 upon 60.
Upon 60. Now you can see the denominators are same. When the denominators are
11 upon 60
added. So 8 plus 3 is how much? 11. So 11 upon 60 is my answer. Is it clear?
I understood.
Okay. So now we'll do some questions and those who have not understood, they will understand it. Okay.
It's not clearly, but I can try, ma'am. I got a rough idea.
You understand if you do some more.
I understood. We have to find 15 and 20 LCM. Then we have to convert 15 into 60. Then we have to convert 20 into 60.
Ma'am, if we multiply something with the denominator, same way
you
we
have to multiply with the numerator. Yes. Numerator. First, that's all you have to do.
Okay. You have to plus the numerator and the.
Now I am going to do some questions. So we'll be doing some questions. Everyone, try in your notebook and see what difficulty you are facing. Okay. So then we can have discussion on the doubts also. So I have brought some questions for you. Let us do some questions. Okay. So first question is, now you already know 3 and 7. 3 and 7, these are simple questions. You know, what is LCM of 3 and 7? No common factor, you just have to multiply. Okay. So first question. Okay, tell me. First question, who will give me the answer? LCM of 3 and 7.
21.
Because there is no common factor, so just multiply 7 and 3. So, to make 3 into 21, what is my first step? What will I multiply 3 with? LCM
7.
Is 3 into 7.
So denominator 3 into 7. Do it in your notebook also. And 7 into 7. Okay. And here you will do 7 into 3. Because 7 threes are 27. So basically we are doing here cross multiplication. Okay. Solve it. 7 sevens are 49 upon 21. Plus 23 into 3. 3 threes are 9. 3 twos are 6 upon 21. Now add it.
Thank you very much.
9, 9, 18, carry 1. 1, 1, 8.
1, 1, 8 upon 21.
Okay. you cannot make it in the lowest form, but you can make it in the mixed fraction. Okay.
So ma'am, we can either do mixed fractions or we can do lowest form. Ma'am?
Yes.
Okay. Ma'am, I did not understand.
Lowest form is not possible. So you can do, I just now explained, Aisha, just now explained. Okay, now next question. See how we are doing and then you will understand.
Ma'am, what is 23 threeser?
I have written over here, 69. You need to multiply, Anas. Okay, 7 by 4 and 5 by 8. Both the methods you can do because 4 twos are 8 hota hai. So without LCM also you can do. How will you do it? Can you make it into 8?
Yes.
19 upon 8.
So I'm doing the question over here. Here you don't have to do anything. So it is
4. Then you are doing the 51.
I'm doing the fifth one. It's okay. I'm going on. Don't write it like this.
Two two is a four.
Ma'am, disable annotation.
Okay. Okay. 14 plus 5 is how much?
19.
19 by 8. So second question is 19 by 8. This is fifth question. Ninth one. Julia, can you try the ninth question?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
How we will do into mixed
LCM. Fraction?
You can do it into mixed fraction. Na? 8 twos are 16. 16 plus how much is 19? 17, 18, 19. 3. So this is your mixed fraction. 2, 3 by 8. Mixed fraction.
Oh, ma'am.
For the first one.
You can divide. You need to divide it and whatever remainder is there will be there in the numerator. Yeah, tell me, Jumeria.
I did not understand, ma'am, on doing that mixed fraction.
3 and 5 does not
you need to go back to the previous classes and ma'am, how do we convert into
ma'am,
okay? If you forget, ma'am, how can we do it again and again? Same thing. Yes, let me...
ma'am, in this question, if we don't take the LCM, can we do like that?
Second question, yes. Second,
this no, one. The third question.
Third question, how can you do LCM?
Cross multiplication.
That is LCM only, na? You are doing LCM only. Yeah, tell me, what is LCM of 5 and 3?
5 and 3 are not common, so then we'll multiply both.
Yes, so what are you getting?
15.
Okay, how will you change it here?
3 multiplied by
first denominator, first
3
denominator. 5 multiplied by 2.
2 nahi, 15 you have to make it.
5 twos are 10.
5 twos are
5 twos are 10 hota hai.
5 threes are
yeah
15
so, and 3
3 threes are
yes, and here in the next term.
And then,
3 how many times? 15? I have to make it into
3 5s are 15.
Okay, so what will be my answer? Upar mein, it is 9.
9.
15 plus 5.
14 by 15.
1.
Answer is 14 by 15.
15.
So this is your improper fraction, no need to. Mixed fraction. Okay, question number 2. Anas, question number 2. Without LCM also you can do.
How will ma'am, you... the answer is 4420.
What will I multiply over here? Tell me.
10 multiplied by 2.
Okay. And
20. And 70 multiplied by 2 is equal to 34. 34 plus 11, 45, 20. 45 upon 20.
Yes, so single 20 I have written. So what is it? 45 upon 20.
20.
Who will do this in lowest form? Ibrahim, lowest form.
Me. Ma'am, I can do.
Ibrahim, tell me. 45 and 20. What number I'll divide?
Ma'am,
20. 22.
5 9s are 45 and 5 4s are 20. 9 by 4.
So 9 by 4 ko convert it into mixed fraction. Muhammad
sir. 2 whole 1 upon 4.
2 1 by 4. 4 twos are 8 plus 1.
9. Ma'am, we need to divide 9 and 4.
9 by 4. If you divide, it goes by 2.
So, ma'am, the quotient, the quotient will come in
whole
the
number.
The quotient will come in whole number. The remainder will come.
Comes in the yes. You have to. You don't have to forget that thing. Always remember this. We have already done. Question number 6. 7.
Ma'am, can I do?
Okay, Ibrahim, tell me. What is the LCM?
Ma'am, LCM of 15 and 15
7 and 12. 7 and 5 we are doing.
7 and 5, okay.
Find out. Don't
7 continue. Into 5 is 35.
Yes, 35.
So, we will do 7 into 5 is 35. So, 15 into 5. And then 5 into 5 sevens are 35 and 12 sevens are. So 15 multiplied by 5 is equals to 75 and denominator 35. And then 12 into 7 is equals to
84.
And then 5 into 7 is 35. What so is we will add it 75 and 1 minute, ma'am.
159.
And then we will do this into lowest form of mixed fraction.
You will have to do it in the mixed fraction. Okay. You will have to do it into mixed fraction. Lowest form nahi hoga. Okay.
Okay. So we will divide. Ma'am.
Yeah. 16 and 4, Rashta. 16 and 4 also you can do without. You want to do it by LCM, that also you can do. Tell me the answer for 16 and 4. 13 and multiply with nothing.
A 4.
Ma'am, should I do the fifth one second?
By 4 equals.
And 3 multiplied by 4. What is the answer?
13
plus 12
plus 3, 13.
25 upon 16.
Yes, so the answer is 25, na?
Yeah. Yes, ma'am, 25.
Ma'am, 25.
Ma'am, I want to ask a question.
Yes, tell Anas.
Ma'am, in the fourth one, we will direct 2 plus, na? Because the fourth one.
This one.
Ma'am, in the fifth one, what is the LCM? 7 by 4 plus 5.
The first line, last LCM question.
Only, na? LCM is 8, so that is why you can... Ma'am, see, 8. So LCM is 8 only. When the table, when it comes in the same table, you don't have to find LCM. Just multiply and make it 8. Okay. 9 and 2, again, you don't have a common factor. Anas, which question you were asking?
Niche mein uske niche.
Do we have to write in the notebook?
This we will do direct multiply, na? Direct plus, because the denominator is equal.
Denominator is same. You don't have to do anything over here. This is the easiest question. Already you have a like fraction, okay?
Ma'am, I did not understand that in the fifth one, how is equals to 14 by 14
ma'am, 13 multiplied 8 only.
LCM of 4 and 8, Ibrahim, you will get the same answer. 4 and 8 LCM is what?
No, ma'am, I'm asking how come you've written not in the partition 14 plus 5 and the denominator 8.
You can write because both of them have same denominator. So, I can write like this also. Okay. Either you write separately or you can write as same denominator. When you have a same denominator, you write a fraction common. Okay, common denominator, you can write it like that also.
Okay, ma'am.
It's also a correct way to write. Okay, who else I'll ask now? Umar, now tell me, 9 and 2 LCM, you see, no common factor. So, LCM, you have to just multiply. What is LCM now, Umar? Tell me. LCM of 9 and 2. Just multiply 9 and 2. You don't...
18.
Yeah, 18. So, yahan pe in the denominator, what will I multiply with 9 to make it 18? 9, how many times is 18, Umar?
2.
Okay. Your voice is not coming. So, 17 also into 2 plus 3 by 2. 2, how many times is 18?
9.
2 9s are na? So, 17 2s are is? 34 plus 9 3 is 27 upon 18. What is the answer? Final answer.
Sixty-one upon eighteen.
Okay, 8 by 14. Hamza,
when can I tell?
No, no. Let Hamza find out the LCM of 8 and 14. How will you find out the LCM of 8 and 14? What is LCM of 8 and 14, Hamza? Which number will divide first?
2.
Yes, 2. So 2. How many times? 4 and 7. Now you cannot divide it further. So LCM is Rishta. What is the LCM for this 8 and 14? 2 into?
In 4 into 7.
2 into 4 into 7. So what is it? 56. 4 2s are 8 and 8 7s are 56. So your LCM of 8 and 14 is 8 and 14 is
56.
Ma'am, in unlike fractions, mostly we need to multiply in the LCM. We do not need to do that long table method in this.
No, because that will take too much of time. Then whole class only in addition only. Okay.
So ma'am, I was telling then, you taught LCM, so you in exam you can give simple LCM methods, or you will give like unlike fraction methods.
Unlike fraction, you will get beta. Jaise ki we are doing it over here. Okay. The questions which we are doing here in class, same type of questions you will get. Okay, who will help me out?
Why did you taught that long one LCM method?
Because that is just basic one that is taught in lower classes. So you should know how LCM is. When you start learning LCM, that is the first method. That is for younger classes, fourth, fifth class. Okay, third, fourth.
Then we will come to average also.
Average is another topic. Okay, now what will I multiply with? Tell me 8, 4 to make
7.
It
7. Ma'am, it is 17 or 19.
It is 19. Okay. So, and 4 ko, I have to make it 56. What will I multiply
14.
With?
14. Ma'am, it is 14.
14 4 is 56? Yes. So, here in the numerator also.
3 is 14.
So what is the answer now? Only this.
Ma'am,
there every. 19. Tell me, my denominator should be same. 56.
19 7 1 3 6.
Ma'am, 33. Ma'am, in the ninth one, should we do the lowest form or the mixed fraction?
Both you have to do. If lowest form is possible, you can do lowest form also. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, tell me. 19 7s are?
Ma'am.
Mohammadi, 19 7s are?
133.
Mohammadi can give the answer.
Ma'am, sorry, my battery went off. I couldn't do it.
Who is it?
Hamza.
Okay, no problem, Hamza. You do the 11th question now. Okay, next question you will do.
No, I did not.
Ma'am, can I do?
I am not understanding the 8th one. 13.
13 by 5. 5 into 9 is LCM. Simple. Yeah, Mohammadi, how much time it will take?
19 by 7 equals to 9.
Ma'am, can I tell?
8 by 7 equals to 56. 56.
Ma'am, can you explain again?
Let me hear the answer. Yes, Mohammadi.
133.
Ma'am.
Yes. Now tell me, who is asking?
Aisha Kazi. I did not hear you explain LCM. So can you explain?
I explained LCM.
Mama, I didn't understand anything.
13, just watch the recording, Aisha. Aisha Aga, Aisha Kazi, please. Because
182 upon 56.
Explained LCM in last two classes. How many classes will I take to explain LCM? Tell me. Okay, so once again, last time I'm going to explain, and if you're not listening,
182.
13 into 4, what is the answer?
182.
182 upon 56. So what is the answer?
Ma'am, you wrote 13 into 14.
Sorry, what I have to, I have to write that only, now.
13 into 4, ma'am.
Why? Okay. Why? Yes, yes, yes. In the denominator, it is 14. Okay, sorry. Mistake.
We just always 52. Then the answer is 52, ma'am.
Okay, let me check it. Okay. So here the question was 13 by 14. So 14 into 4, sorry. 13 into 4 and 14 into 4. So 13 fours is how much? Give me the answer. 13 fours are?
13 fours are 52.
It is 52. Add 132 and 52. Give me the answer over here. Okay. So now last time, last three questions, four questions. Everyone just take a screenshot.
185.
Four questions. 185. Okay. Last four questions I'm not solving. You have to do the lowest form after that. Okay. I'm just explaining you. All of you have taken the screenshot.
Ma'am, what about me? I didn't answer the 11th one.
Okay, Hamza. Okay, fine. Sorry, I forgot that. Answer the 11th one. Tell me the LCM.
15.
Let Hamza answer. LCM of 3 and 15. How will you do this?
Ma'am, in the 7th one, how LCM came 56?
I have done it over here. See. Anas? See how LCM came 56. It is done over here. Hamza, are you giving me answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Tell me. Yeah.
So,
ma'am, answer is 185, not 184.
Okay, correct it, huh? 185. Yeah, Hamza, tell me.
Okay, ma'am. So the LCM of 11th one is LCM
15 and 3.
15 into 3.
Not 15 into 3. Find out. It is 15 only. Just find out the LCM. Those who have not understood, pay attention over here. You will understand because I'm doing the same thing. 15
comes in both 3.
3 comes in both 15 and 3.
Yeah.
So LCM is 15. LCM is not 15 into 3. Okay. LCM is only 15. So now your LCM is 15. So 32 by 15. 15 remain as it is because 15 is already there. What will you multiply with 10 and 3 in the denominator to make it in 15? 3 into what is 15, Hamza? 3
into 5.
Into 7 and 7.
No, 3 into 5 is 15. And 10 into 5 is 15.
32 plus
final 50. Final answer 82 by 15.
Yes.
82 plus 50 upon 15. 82 upon 15.
Okay, now once again, I will take this question. This is simple, just like fraction. So 27 plus 19 you will do. Okay, and this question, 6 by 5 plus 13 by 10. I'm showing over here.
Ma'am, can I tell?
No, wait.
Ma'am, I did only 5 sums.
Take a screenshot and do it.
Ma'am, I did 7.
Okay.
I did not take a screenshot.
Many of you have not understood.
Ma'am, it's a big question.
Ma'am, can you do it again? I will make a screenshot and
last question to the class.
You already did.
Just let me talk. Those who have not yet understood LCM and addition of unlike fraction, raise your hand.
Ma'am, are you going to give us homework?
Only Aisha.
I have understand LCM, but how we add it for a plus. We multiply it and then other sum we find the LCM.
Ma'am, I understood how to do LCM, but I don't know how to do with addition.
Muhammad, you did not join Mandela class in the morning today?
Yes, ma'am.
Why? What happened?
Ma'am, I was sleeping.
Okay. Revise what we did in the class. Okay. Now once again I'm explaining.
Ma'am, did you...
Yeah.
Ma'am, did you finish the decimals?
Yes, I finished the decimals. Okay. Now see, once again, everyone just pay attention over here. Suppose my question is 14 and 12. I'll take. Suppose my question is 2 by 14 plus 1 by 12. Okay. Aisha Kazi, see here. 14 and 12. Can you add these fractions directly? Tell me yes or no.
No.
No. So I have to make the denominator same. So what will I do to make the denominator? First step, I have to find LCM, which is least common multiple. Why? Because least common multiple, if you make, I will make this denominator into LCM and I will change the numerator accordingly and I will add it. Okay. Now, Aisha Kazi, Aisha Aga, pay attention. How do we find LCM? LCM ke liye, I have already taken two classes, but please pay attention and understand what is LCM. First step is you have to find out a number which will divide both the number. So if you get, now here 14 and 12 is there, fine. I got it 2 because both are even number. It is divisible by 2. So 2 sevens are 14 and 2 sixes are 12, I will write. Now 7 and 6, no common factor. So till here only I will do LCM and my value of LCM of 14 and 12 will be multiply all these numbers. Whatever is left in the end, 2 into 7.
2 into 7 into 6.
Yes, correct. 7 2s are 14 and 14 6 are, how much is the answer? 84?
Ma'am, how 7 2s are 14? Like, why did you do it 14?
This is the way you have to do the LCM, okay? Because you don't have a...
After you do 7 2s are 14, then 14 6 are, no?
Huh? Or you can do 6 2s are 12 and 12 into 7. Any way you can multiply.
If it is not divisible,
if
then...
If it is not divisible, for example, your question is 5 and 9 LCM. You simply have no common factor. So just multiply 5
into 9.
LCM is equal to 5 into 9. Is it clear? If you have no common factor, you just multiply both the numbers, you will get the numbers. Is it clear, everyone?
Yes.
Now, next yes, step. Now pay attention over here. Now, I got my LCM. This is my denominator. But 14 ko, I will have to change into 84. How can you change 14 into 84? By multiplying 14 into 6. You know that 7 2s are 14 and 14 into 6 is 84. So, I'll multiply 14 into 6. Now, number of times I have told you when I'm multiplying something in the denominator, I have to multiply the same thing in the numerator. So 6 will be multiplied in the numerator also. My purpose is to convert this into 84. Now here, how will you convert 12 into 84? 12 ko, how will you multiply 12? 6 2s are 12. 12 into 7 is 84. Okay, you should be clear with the tables. So 12 into
7. Every number you multiply, the answer should be 84.
Every number nahi. Whatever LCM you have got, you have to multiply the denominator with certain number to make that LCM. Is it clear, Aisha Kazi?
Yes.
So, and then...
I didn't understand the second.
Then you have to multiply with the numerator. Then what will you do? 6 2s are 12 upon 14 6 are... This is already I have done it, 84. I made it 84 by multiplying. So, 7 upon 84. Now, you can add it because 84, 84, same like fraction you have got. So, simply you can add the numerators now. So, 12 plus 7 is how much? 19. And denominator is written as it is. So, 19 by 84 is the answer now. So, now is this clear to you all, everyone? Umar, is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am, it is.
Whole class has already understood. Just one or two people have not explaining this from last four classes. So, please try to study at home also and do whatever we have done in the class. See, suddenly you appear for maths class, you will not understand anything. You just revise what you did in the class because four classes I have been explaining this LCM, and those who were absent, it is okay. Those who could not have your internet connection, that is fine. So that is why I am explaining it again and again. Okay. But those you are attending the classes every day. So please revise it, what we did in the previous class, and then see the doubt, what doubt is there, and then ask the question. Okay. Now, I hope this topic is clear to you all. So, now I would be asking
yes, each ma'am.
One of you question now. Now, take the screenshot. Those who have not done this page, take the screenshot and I'll move to the next. This is for your practice. Those who have not understood, please take a screenshot. Do it at home.
Ma'am, I have not done just last three questions.
Okay. And I will be giving you answer also. So, see this answers. Answer is also there. So, first do it on your own. And then check with the answer, okay?
Okay, ma'am. Thank you.
A mixed fraction answer is given. So check your answer. Once you complete, you check with the answer. Okay? Taken screenshot, everyone?
Ma'am, yes.
Okay. Okay, now this is next part. Okay, now I will ask Aisha Kazi, 25 and 30. You will have to find LCM of 25 and 30. Give me, everyone, rest of you, start solving it. Start solving it.
Ma'am, do we need to write in a notebook?
Yes, please do it in your notebook. Without writing, you won't be able to practice properly. So, 25 and 30, Aisha Kazi, give me the LCM of 25 and 30. How will I find? Tell me which is the common divisor, Aisha Kazi. Common, which table will have both the numbers? Any number is there which will have 25 and 30 both?
Five.
Yes, five. So five, how many times 25? Five, sir. And five?
25 and 5, 6, 30.
Yeah, so now you don't have any common. 5 and 6 mean no common divisor. So till here you will solve and you will multiply all these numbers. So
how much? 5 into 6.
Correct. So what is it? Multiply and give me the answer, Aisha Kazi.
5 into 5 is 25 into 6.
Yes. You can do like this also. 5 into 6, 30. And 30 into 5. 5 threes are 15 and a 0. So this way it will be shorter.
150.
Now tell me, now what will I do over here? 25 into what will? 5 fives are 25. 25 into what is 150? Tell me.
25 into
this one six. Is 6. So 6. What will I do in the numerator?
23 into 6.
Yes. Plus 9 by 30 into how much is 150?
30 into 30 into 6.
30 into 5.
5.
Okay. 6 fives are 30 and 30 into 5 is this thing. So 9 into what I will do?
9 into 5.
Correct. Now change. 23 into 6. Multiply and give me the answer.
23 into 6
is how much? 6 threes are?
6 threes are 18.
Carry 1. 6 twos are 12.
6 twos are 12 plus 1, 138.
25 sixes is 150. So we made it into LCM. So I will get the same denominator. 9 into 5.
5 is 150.
45. Now add it. 138 and 45.
138 plus 45. 183 upon 150.
Yes. Now, do you understand how we did, Aisha Kazi?
Yes.
Okay. Now, next question, Umar will help me out. Umar, okay, next question is very easy. Umar, tell me the answer.
For I also understood.
Who is telling this?
I'm done.
Hamdan, you have understood. I know you understood.
I cannot see. It is very blurred.
Our question is 1 by 5 plus 3 by 5. Umar, what is the answer? This is very easy. 4 by 5. Aga, 4 by 12 plus 8 by 12. What is the answer? Aisha, Aga, are you there? Aisha Aga is not there.
I was telling you that when you were explaining, I understood the first step, but I didn't understood the second step.
Okay, you give me this answer. This I was not explaining. This is long done. Done long back. 4 by 12 plus 8 by 12.
And can I say?
Same denominator, Aisha. Aisha Aga, same denominator. What will we do?
Now 1 minute.
Ma'am, we just have to add the numerator.
Yes, you just have to add the numerator. We have same denominator already.
Ma'am, it is 12 by 12.
So 12 by 12 is in the lowest form, Jumeria. What is it?
6 by 6.
6 by 12.
6 by 6 also cancel it. It will be 1 only. 12 ones are 12, 12 ones are 12. So 1 by 1 is 1 only. Okay?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay, 25 by 3.
Can I do a sum? Can I do a sum?
Okay, Hamdan will do first. 25 by 30 and 5 by 9. Hamdan, what will I do now first?
Ma'am, first we will make that 9 into 30. So, ma'am...
Yes.
So nine doesn't, ma'am, 30 doesn't come in 9's table.
So, you have to find LCM for that.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, LCM of 9 and 30.
Yes. What number I'll divide first?
3. 3 threes are 9, 3 tens are 30.
Correct. Very good. Now, further you cannot divide, right?
Yes, can ma'am.
So, what is my
LCM? Ma'am, 3 into 3 into 10. 3 correct. Into 3 is 6. 6.
Hey, 3 into 3 is what?
90.
So, now my answer is 90. So, my... Now I will make the denominator into 90. How will I make this 30 into 90? Tell me.
Ma'am, 30 into 3.
Yes. So 25 into?
Into 3.
Yes. Then?
Plus, ma'am, 5 into 90.
No. 9 into first, you tell me. 9 into what?
9 into 3.
No.
Ma'am, do we have to write this 125 by 90? Ma'am, do we have to write this?
Yes.
Final answer 125.
9 into 10. 9 into 10.
Yes. Be careful.
50, 5 into 10.
5 into 10. So 25 threes is how much? 75.
75.
Upon 90. Plus?
Upon 90. And 50 upon 90.
Yes. Add it now.
Ma'am, it equals to 100 and... 100 and... 120.
125.
125.
Third question,
Five
say it will go. Five say Hamdan. Divided by five. Both the numbers by five. Five twos are 10. Five fives are 25. Five ones are five. Five eights are. So 25 by 18 is the lowest form. This is question number fourth I have done over here. Check question number fourth. Yes. Who is asking now? Tell me.
Ma'am, can I answer please the next question?
Who is asking this?
Ibrahim, ma'am. Sixth one.
Ibrahim, you have not answered yet. Okay, sixth one you answer. What will you do, Ibrahim? Tell me.
Ma'am, can you zoom a bit your screen, ma'am? It is 1 by 15 and 38 by 100.
No, fifth question we have not done. 1 by 2 and 19 by 20.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am, 2
in... I'm writing it over here. 1 by 2 plus
40. 19. Ma'am, 40 is the LCM.
No, LCM is not 40. Do it in your notebook. 20 and 2.
29 by 20. Final answer.
Okay, let me check it. 2 say divisible hoga and 1. LCM is only 20.
Okay, ma'am.
What will you multiply with 2 to make it 20?
2 tens are 20. And 1 into 10 is...
This is already 20, so you don't need to do anything.
Yes. Now,
10 plus 19. What was your answer, Yahya? Yes, 25, correct.
29 by 20.
Yes, 29 by 20 is the correct answer. Okay, who will give me answer? Muhammad Saqib, 15 and 100. What is the LCM? Muhammad Saqib is not there. Rashda, you give me the answer. Rashda, 15 and 100 LCM.
Ma'am, that is 38.
5 times 3 times 20.
Just a moment. Yes.
Ma'am, is that 38?
Which one, Zuberia?
Sixth question. Upon 100.
Yes, 38. Okay. Yeah, Rashda, 5 threes are 15 and 5 twenties are. So what is the LCM, Rashda?
300.
3 twos are 6. Yes, 300. Correct. If you multiply 5 into 3 into 20, it is 300. Okay, so what will be my step now? 15 into how much is 300?
20.
Correct. So 1 into?
1 times 1 into 20 equals 20.
Correct. So 100 into how many times is 300?
3.
Correct. So multiply now. 20 upon 300. Plus 38 into 3, what is it, Rashta?
114
by 300. After adding, what do you get? 114 plus 20.
134
upon 300. Lowest form, which number will divide first? Rashta, 4 and 6. It will go by 2, both the numbers. What will I get? 2 6 are 12 and 2 7 are 14. And this one will be 150. So your answer is 67 upon 150. This is my answer. Is it clear, Ashda? The lowest form?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Question number 7. Who will do question number 7? Anas, have you done question number 7? 2 by 4, 17 by 8.
Then we will find the LCM of 4 and 18.
Yes, I'm doing it over here. I'm erasing the fourth question. Yes. What will I do? I will find 4 and 18. What is LCM of 4 and 18, Anas? Which number I'll divide?
Two twos are and two nines are.
9 and 2, no common this thing. So LCM is how much?
It will be 4, 4 nines are 36.
So here you have 36 is as LCM. 4 into what is 36?
4 into 9 is 36. 2 into 9.
Okay, then plus?
18 into 4.
18 into 2 is 36.
2 highest. 2 and 17 into 2.
Okay. So what is my final answer? 9
2s. 9 2s are 18. 18, 18. 18, 36. And 17 to 38.
34, 36. So what is the final answer?
34.
Is it correct?
Ma'am, in the sixth one, what is the LCM, ma'am?
Lowest form. First, let me complete seventh question. What is the lowest form? Who will give me?
Lowest form will be
2 se jayega. Divide
2.
Ma'am, can I do?
225 are.
Correct. No, not 25. 2 2s are 4 and 2 6 are 12. 226 are.
And 26 are and 2
18 are. Again, it will go by 2. 2
9s are 2.
13s are. So your answer is 13 by 9.
Final upon 9.
Yes. Final. Yes, Ibrahim, what were you asking?
Ma'am, what the sixth one LCM was what, ma'am?
Sixth one LCM was 300.
Yeah. So, ma'am, I got the answer as 20 by 300.
20 by 300 plus 114 by 300. Then you had to do the lowest form. I erased it by mistake.
Okay. Ma'am, the fourth one's answer will be? I got, ma'am, final answer is 67 by 150.
I don't remember it. Ask Rashda. She did it just now. If she has done it in her notebook. Well, which question you are asking, Javeria?
Fourth one.
9 and 30, what was the LCM? Anyone has done? Yahya, what was the answer for fourth one?
The answer was 105 upon 90.
This one?
25 by 18. Fourth, na?
Fourth one,
25. 25 by 18.
Okay, I'm giving you the answers also. I have the answer, just take the screenshot so that you do it at home, the steps also, and check whether you're getting the answer correct or not. Okay. Should I erase it so that you can take a proper screenshot? Should I erase the method done here?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Oh, no, I think I don't have the answer. I don't have the answer, so you will have to do it on your own. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
This answer I have, but this answer I don't have. So we have already done so many questions. I think it should be clear. Take a screenshot of both the sheet. For practice, you can do it at home. And if you want to ask doubt or question, you can ask on Google Classroom.
Ma'am, you are giving a homework.
I'm not giving homework. I think I will send you this.
My hands are paining.
Ma'am, bus, ma'am, my hands.
This we have already done in the class. This question we have already done. The previous question also we have done.
Ma'am, see, my hands are paining very much.
Aunt, so don't do it right now. You can do next week. We'll have a class on Thursday.
Ma'am, 7th one final answer is 13 by 9, na? Lowest form.
Yes. Those who can do, please do it. And those who have not understood, they should specially do it, because then every class I cannot be explaining addition only. Okay. We have to move further also. So next class I would be...
Ma'am, what topics are left in fraction?
Multiplication, division, everything is left. And these are very important topics. See, don't, because we need to do the calculation part later on when we do bigger calculation. You will have... fractions in it, and then you should know how to do how to solve the questions. So that is why it
and
is
the full book we will do online only.
Ma'am, the last we will do a revision also.
Okay, after completing the fraction chapter, we'll do revision. Okay,
fine. Yes,
can you show how to do the triple addition?
Triple addition, okay. Triple addition, may you have to take LCM of three number.
That would be so much, ma'am.
Huh, so, but you can, why I have given, because you might get this type of question where you get, see, if you have this, just one moment, I'll take time to explain you this. If you have 2 by 5 plus 1 by 10 plus 2 by 3. So you will take LCM of 5, 10 and 3. Two numbers are divisible. So, 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10 and 3 as it is. Now, your
LCM... if two numbers are divisible by 1, so we would take
you
that.
Can take,
number,
yes, you
5
can,
into 1 into 2
we
into 3.
We will write which is not divisible. So we will write it as 40,
yeah. Now, yeah, see how I have done. 5, how many times is 30? 5, 6 are 30. Okay, 2 into 6. Plus 10 threes are 30. So, 1 into 3.
And then 4.
3 into 10. No, here it is 10. So... sorry, yeah, correct. 3 into 10 and 2 into 10. So 6 twos are 12 plus 3 plus 20 upon 30. So this is your answer. 20, 30, 32 and 35 by 30. Lowest form?
I will do lowest form.
35 by 30, lowest form is 7 upon 6.
Correct. So this is your answer. So same method, only LCM may you have to take.
In LCM, we will take 3 numbers.
Bus, that's all. Okay. So that's all for today's class. Please revise everyone the LCM, those who have not yet understood. Please go through it and do it again and again. The questions we have already done, and you'll be able to solve it. Okay, practice. Bye everyone. Have a
bye,
nice
ma'am.
Bye ma'am.
Bye ma'am.
Homework. So do it on your own. Okay.
Ma'am, you have given homework.
No, I have not given. The screenshots, you solve it at home. Okay.
Okay ma'am.